16 punches are thrown in this flurry. He must force DeMarco to deal with this kind of pressure tonight. It could be the difference.